Your kale can be harvested in the baby stage or when mature. Either way, the process is the same. Working your way around the outside of the plant, find the largest and most mature leaves. Start with the lowest leaves and use sharp scissors to trim the leaf stem where it meets the main plant stem. You can harvest 1/3 of the entire plant about every week.